At TU Dresden, excellence is the driving force for international teams of scientists. Across disciplines, they develop solutions for global challenges. Lars Koch and colleagues are working on the principle of disruption. Together, they analyze how conflicts and crises are conveyed across social media. New ideas and insights emerge when different perspectives interact. At the Center for Tactile Internet with Human in the Loop, Frank Fitzek and Stephanie Speidel design computerized assistance systems for surgery. Robotic solutions that interact with people in real time for the benefit of patients. Engineering, psychology, computer science, and medicine are united at this cluster of excellence. Oche Campas is looking for the formula for life. He and his team in the Physics of Life cluster of excellence study how laws of physics help explain the self-organization of cells. Campas left University of California because, for him, TU Dresden is one of the most successful interdisciplinary environments in the world, where biology, physics, and engineering are forging effective synergies. It is this vibrant scientific community that brought Katharina Becker from Edinburgh to the Center for Regenerative Therapies, Dresden. Having been granted the prestigious Alexander von Humboldt Professorship, she now studies the regenerative power of zebrafish after an injury. Becker hopes that one day, these findings will cure humans. Today, science all depends on large amounts of data. Under the umbrella of the Center for Interdisciplinary Digital Sciences, TU Dresden provides the technological infrastructure for data-intensive research. The team around Wolfgang Nagel has been building the university into one of the largest hubs for data-driven sciences and artificial intelligence. In 2010, the DRESDEN-concept Research Alliance was founded, a unique collaboration between TUD and research institutions like Max Planck, Helmholtz, Leibniz, and Fraunhofer. Rita Mateus is the leader of a research group jointly funded by TUD and the Max Planck Institute of Molecular Cell Biology and Genetics. Her group is studying the growth and shaping of organs in zebrafish and how these processes apply to humans. Matthias Voita and his international team are driving the evolution from electronics to quantum technology. At the Complexity and Topology in Quantum Matter Cluster of Excellence, they're exploring and designing a new generation of quantum materials. This work inspires young scientists. Together as a team, they produce world-class research. That is the essence of the Dresden spirit.